What is going on, guys, and welcome to the first ever episode of Pizza Time with your boy K-Mac here. And today we're making the Wicked Supreme. It is a, as you can see here, pineapple, peanut butter, and pepperoni. This pizza is coming to me from a friend of mine and a big, big YouTube commentator, Wicked Shrapnel. So big shout out to him for suggesting this pizza. As you see here, I have the crust pre-made and spreading the thing on here. But I want to talk about a little bit about what this series is going to be and how it's going to work and how I'm going to need you guys' help on it. So first of all, what this series is me having access to anything, because my family owns a pizza restaurant, I have access to anything that has to do with making pizzas. So I thought, why not make a funny series where I take suggestions from my viewers and subscribers on toppings, bases, dips, anything at all to make a pizza. It could be anything. Any suggestion to make any kind of combination of pizza, and I will try it, and I'll tell you guys how it tastes, and give you guys suggestions of what maybe you guys should try. Some things I've come up with, heard of, have been suggested to me so far. I've thought of a steak and cheese pizza, a barbecue rib pizza, a mashed potato pizza, and also pizzas like this, which are just random grab bags full of random ingredients that are kind of funny and out there and different, not traditional pizzas at all. So as you can see here, I'm just putting a dick load of pineapple on there. I actually like pineapple on my pizza. Coming from a pizza family, I have eaten just about enough pizza of, pepperoni and sausage as I could ever eat. And kind of gets old after a while. So I always, whenever I make my pizzas, I never just make a pepperoni pizza or a pepperoni sausage pizza. I always, always, always put, something out there. I always try to make something different. Just because, like I said, I've eaten so much normal pizza, it's painful. And, I like to spice things up over now and then and get out there and try new things, which is pretty much all this series is about. So if you guys could leave a comment, tell me what you guys want to see. Tell me the ingredients. Tell me the sauces. I have ranch, blue cheese, honey mustard, any ingredient that comes with pizza, anything you could think of, I have it all. It's all there. Any kind of cheese, we have pepper jack, cheddar, mozzarella, anything in between, anything like that. But here comes a reaction to me eating this pizza. So thank you guys so much for watching, and check this out.
Oh yeah, now we're cooking. Check it. The Wicked Supreme. Let's do it. Give me a cut on.
Don't be stupid. Now you're gonna have to do commentary over it because I talked. Embarrassing. You sound retarded.
Oh yeah.
Babe.
Oh yeah. Pizza time. Pizza time.
Keep putting your arms in front of it.
Look at that. My Emerald Degrassi in this bitch.
Babe.
Bam. That's really hot. Got a little crunch to it with the crunchy peanut butter.
This video is going to be horrible. Is it bad?
It's not bad. It's not good.
You always say that. Can I stop it now?
No. I ate some of the pineapple. A little of the pineapple there.
Pretty terrible.
No, not that bad. We need a little bit of pineapple in there. A little bit of the...
Babe.
Hold on.
Ow! It's too hot. I can't eat it. It's too hot.
Eat the thing. How's it taste, motherfucker? Huh?
Tastes like balls.
You know what balls taste like?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys leave me a like in this video, it would be very much appreciated. And like I said earlier, leave me a comment. Tell me what you guys want to see in future episodes of Pizza Time. And we're going to click on the link on the screen to check out my video of me making a pumpkin into a hookah. And as always, guys, game the fuck on. Until next time. Peace out.